Now there was a great number of women, more than there was of men. Therefore King Limhi commanded that every man should impart to the substance of the widows and their children, that they might not perish with hunger. And this they did because of the greatness of their number that had been slain.